Yom Kippur is the Day of Atonement. Okay, you know, we've all made mistakes and we've all fallen on our face. It's just like floundering sometimes, grasping in the dark. And on Yom Kippur, we just have to look up and see that God's hand is right there waiting for us, just to hold on to as he lifts us up, picks us up, dusts us off, hugs us, and gives us encouragement to keep on looking up.